This is Sloan Struble. Born on August 10th, 1999, Struble is a songwriter, producer, and singer from Aledo, Texas. He is best known for his indie rock project known as Dayglow. Before Sloan became known as Dayglow, he grew up messing around with musical instruments such as the guitar, keyboard, synthesizer, drums, and the program GarageBand. He taught himself from when he was 11 to when he graduated from his high school. Struble went on to the University of Texas in Austin in 2018, where he first studied advertising. However, he didn't stick to that as much, since it was in 2017 when Sloan released his first album. Sloan used the name Kindred at the time and self-titled the album. He released this on SoundCloud, and only one song called Spent My Life would be put on major platforms such as Spotify, YouTube Music, and Apple Music. After Kindred, Sloan then created the more well-known project, Dayglow, in late 2017. Dayglow's genre is an alternative indie rock and pop style of music, and the name is derived from the song Dayglow by the Brazos. Sloan has stated that he doesn't consider Dayglow a solo project, despite being the sole member. He describes it more as a band since he performs with other members on stage during live performances, but not during recordings. Dayglow released his first album, Fuzzy Brain, in late 2018, and then later released an expanded version of Fuzzy Brain in November 2019 with new tracks such as Listerine and Nicknames. After Fuzzy Brain, Dayglow would go on to release two more albums under his new record label, Very Nice Records. The first album would be known as Harmony House, which has the hit single Close to You and is one of my personal favorites. And the second album, People in Motion, would release in October of 2022. After Dayglow's release of People in Motion, he went on tour all around the US. And with this, Sloan had also made a new statement on his Spotify that, "My new album, People in Motion, continues my joyous quest to create music that makes people feel good. End to end, these 10 tracks are delightfully pure manifestations of my desire to offer someone something to love." Since the release of People in Motion, Dayglow has been performing at a few music festivals here and there across the US, but we have yet to await a new Dayglow album.